know, there's only one resident I want in my OR. The guy they call the Nazi. Do you know him?
The Nazi.
He gets great word of mouth, stellar rep, balls the size of Texas.
That big. Sounds like an impressively talented man, this Nazi.
Do you know him or not?
Never heard of him, but I'll be sure to keep an eye out.
Charlie, that stupid idiot, borderline brain dead moron.
Does it take requests?
Like I said, the stupidity of the human race.
I got eyes like Beyonce got thighs.
I'll admit it's not easy being here.
Oh, because you're deceiving your husband?
No, because I'm an alcoholic.
I'm sorry.
Who's as fine as you? Big love.
There's no hope.
What do you mean, Scott? There's always hope.
Not for me. Not for Derek.
I'm sorry.
Every time I try to fight back, it just gets worse. People keep getting hurt.
Lydia! Run!
People keep getting killed.
I'm sorry. What happened?
It all started that night. The night I got bitten.
When everything you love has been stolen from you, sometimes all you have left is revenge. This is not a story about forgiveness.
You are.
Get back! Oh my God! Amanda, let her go!
Please don't leave me in here.
It's on the legs of a newborn pony. Left, right, keep it up.
Seems that I have been held in some dreaming state, a twist in the waking world. Never, no kiss, no gentle word could wake me from this slumber until I realized that it was you. Thank you.
Why are you up back?
Hey, Lydia. You look like you're gonna ignore me.